was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else? Where's the fun in that? How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern.
Let's see. Hopefully, is audio back on now? Okay, I think so. Okay. All right. The main menu. The music's.
We don't have time.
Audio. House has made it too loud. Okay. Move it back here. All right. Please don't yell at me. I'm focusing. I swear. This is very pretty.
We're just in time.
Yeah, I know it's a little laggy. Can't really help it. Love the music. Good job, Soken. Yep, that's definitely the prelude.
These iron blood are more beast than man.
Where this is going, they won't need this new dominant of theirs. What?
Quickly! Move!
What do you mean you refuse?
You have all that right now.
Pledge your swords to our cause!
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is...
Oh, my audio's gone now. Oh, there we go.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
There is a character of note based off of his hair. Audio's gone again. There you go. Well, that's actually really cool. Getting to actually see magic being utilized in the crystals as well.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men?
Are you meant to be Garuda, given the feathers?
In the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Iron Blood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall? The capital will lie exposed.
Titan?
And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board.
That's some Rogadin energy right
Which
there.
Just leaves me.
Pupka!
Pupka?
The Iron Blood will rule the day they set foot on Storm.
Thank you for doing live
this
IT.
Game is over.
You cock.
Benedictum.
Oh boy.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
His head is so much bigger than hers.
But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
Oh, the motor boating wasn't nearly as bad as they made it sound. I was expecting them. Megan, we may end up seeing more of that later.
This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us.
Interesting they have tattoos on their face, though. Alright, Wyvern's coming. Although I do want to take a look at everything here. God. I live with that blur. Look. Handsome Thancred with dark hair. Please don't put too many quick time events on me.
As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Good place for an ambush. Oh.
Finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
Ooh.
Come on.
Oh, the vocals for Shiva. Always a fantastic accompaniment. That's reminiscent of Heidelin a little bit. Looks like Attack on Titan right now.
don't get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
Please, I keep getting scared about quick time events. Oh no. My karma is going to die on me. Complaining how dark this Final Fantasy was with the mature raves. Like, do you guys never play like all the Final Fantasies where people are just dying and you're committing war crimes unwillingly? Oh, they cursing! They cursing!
Anytime, Wyvern.
Hey, I'm trying. Wait. Can I not jump here? Ah, okay.
Who's gonna stand there?
I do just wanna stand here and stare. Yes! Ooh, I knew it!
Wyvern! Wyvern! I told you before. You do not get to die here.
Brother.
Are we even a dominant at this point, or is it just something that happens later?
Get up, Clive!
Ooh, Rosaria.
Well, if you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Puppy!
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
Real tutorial
Let's start
fight.
Again from the beginning. Come, show me your form.
So four can we chain together? All right.
Good. Again. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me.
Okay.
Excellent.
I didn't realize how to do it like five times.
Well done.
You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade. After all, your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rossfield.
Okay.
How did you dodge that? I was sure I had you.
That was amazing!
Good. Move only when you must.
Come on!
Was I not clear as to the purpose of this exercise?
Nice try!
Good. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon. Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix, granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on you. Well, I'm waiting.
Phoenix shift. Inhuman dexterity, iconic feat. Okay, so this is my dash.
Good. Fly at your foe before he can raise his guard. Impressive. But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall.
God, I'm looking at that chainmail.
Your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all.
Okay. Right.
All right then.
I think I used the high potion
That's
by accident.
Better.
Oh well.
Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory. Or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rossfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
How that, my boy?
There's some music.
Make proof of your strength.
This is Wandering Flame? Engage.
Go on,
okay.
You're sure to beat him this time.
You can do it, Clive. Just stay calm.
Come on.
I'm gonna be bad at this, let's be honest. It's gonna be a... Is there an MP limit?
Come on.
you're taking this seriously.
Keep going, Clive.
Now, so there is no MP limit. That's sweet. Okay, so I can't just dash for it. I do have to actually dodge when he does that. Murdoch staggered. Okay. R2 and. Okay.
This time I took my own advice. I used all the tools at my disposal.
Look, keep hitting the wrong button. It's this one? Oh, I didn't do the right combo. Oh well. Physical attack followed by right after magic attack. Okay.
Bested at last. It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise, including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Murdoch strikes me as someone who's very proud and confident. I don't know if he's going to remain an ally or end up not being an ally. Seems alright so far.
Joshua. I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Voice is a little too deep for how you look.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your Grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace. We live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch.
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Related? not related? In terms of the lady? Well, I know the blonde lady, but I'm referring to, like, the younger girl next to him, with the similar hue for the hair and eyes. Chocobo. I'll look at the lore in a little bit.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Julia and I went to the bay to watch Clive's spa.
Is that so?
Quiet, Toggle. Stop it, boy. Not now.
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. You must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
I'm getting Elfie vibes from him. The dad pet the puppy. He can't be a bad person, right? Only a true villain wouldn't pet a puppy when presented with one.
Where do you think you're going, hmm? Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Sunrise, sunset. L3? I know what L3 is, but I'll find out at some point.
Is trouble brewing?
I know.
Oh, that's lore. Okay, sweet. Look. Okay. So yeah, they aren't related, at least like the younger one.
I need to speak with Father.
Ah. Can I pet the boy? No? Oh, I can't pet the boy.
More refugees.
Oh, can I talk
today
to randos?
Well, if things get crowded, we can always conquer Ironhome.
Ever the optimist, aren't you?
Oh. All the Warkies are, I can talk, okay.
Your steed is in fine fettle, my lord. Isn't that right, Ambrosia?
Okay, so there are yellow ones here. Is it just the Archduke's family that's got the white ones then?
Make sure you get a good edge on that, eh?
I know! I'm not about to send our lads off to war with dull blades!
didn't mean to scale that. Okay.
Preparation is key. We must be ready to march at any time.
You don't need to tell this one. She's raring to go.
It's great.
He's heard this speech before.
Their mouths are actually moving when they talk. Oh, yes, ready. I understood. I just didn't know if she was like a servant or like a ward or like a sister until I read that.
No one is to enter the dungeons, including you, my lord.
I'm getting in there at some point.
All right. Let's get this stuff unpacked before the Duchess calls for our heads. Right you are.
That's nice, it just automatically gets to you.
Phoenix will be with us. Those savages don't stand a chance.
Yeah, all this food out here reminds me I have to throw away the coleslaw. Yeah, that was just here.
You put on quite the show for us, Lord Rosfield. Any man who can do that deserves to be first shield. Age and experience be damned.
That was a thrilling bout, my lord.
I couldn't look away.
Like how you're not even looking at me while you do it, but okay. Sorry, Jill. I'm sorry. God, it's like Harry Dubois and dragging Kim Kitsuragi all over again. Jam rock.
They've closed the gates.
Let's hope the side entrance is still open.
Is near.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. Don't I say to speak?
Oh.
It was no trouble.
Baxter's got that tattoo he had gets in the future.
Do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course. If that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
There.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Any lore? Ah, there we go. Ah, okay.
They're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
Feed the puppy. Ah, yeah, so he's got it too.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can, eh?
Wheat harvests down again, haven't we? If this war ends up dragging on, we'll starve.
Well, don't you make an handsome pair. We'll be having a feast for the two of you soon enough.
In all likelihood, they've definitely sent my sister under depression, but man, if they ever decide to not deal with it.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua.
Those flowers. Are there any items? Hello?
My lord, it's not how it looks. I'm inspecting the castle by order of the Duchess.
It's okay, man. I do the same thing at work sometimes. I just need people to leave me alone.
Marquis, forgive my man, he'll be done in a jiffy. Just getting the place tidied up for the big procession.
Oh, you flowers move when you walk on them! Should probably not do that to everything the gardeners are working on. Can I talk to you? No? That's a shame. Oh, there we go. There's a Prezi. So at some point, Clive, essentially, this entire place is just gonna go to ruin, obviously.
That child is the future of our nation. He must be protected. All other concerns are insignificant.
Not gonna talk to me? Okay. Ooh, dark. That is actually really nice. This is so nice!
Good luck.
Oh yes, nothing bad ever happens in Final Fantasy. You know, like, all the blood smears in 7. The mass genocide that happens repeatedly in 9. It's like people dying constantly in 10. Don't worry about it. Just how many people die in 2.
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By the flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
I just love the eye tracking so much in this.
You will have heard the reports, I'm sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength and shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
This war we mean to wage, it isn't only for control of the Mother Crystal. Above all else, we cannot allow those Iron Blood savages to gain a foothold on Storm.
I know. I would sooner die than see them darken our shores again. I wish you a safe journey tomorrow.
And I you, Clive. May your blade strike true.
We drove the Iron Blood from our shores once before, but their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to Storm. And when the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
So we recapture the Mother Crystal, end their ambitions, and secure the Duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days. But that does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
Aw, the death seems cool. You're not gonna survive this, man.
I'm trusting in you to keep your brother safe.
Dead man walking. Dead men walking.
The morrow may ask much.
Sorry, I didn't mean to walk away from while you're speaking, sir. And them candles. Okay, so that's gonna be our emblem, which is Phoenixy, of course. Can I leave this way? Oh! There's a staircase. This is really nice, though. Just the fact that there are candles lighting things. And without this, even with the daylight coming in, it would be so dark. I wonder how precious crystals are for energy. Or aether, I should say. How commonplace are they? Especially if they're utilizing slaves that much. Okay, so wonder if they're across the mountains, if that's where they're coming from. No, it won't lead anywhere. I should go this way.
No messages, my lord.
Aye.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe 5.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne.
I had a feeling this would happen.
Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
I have a suspicion she was going to be like that. Most unfortunate.
This is it then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him.
I do really like the fact that they're supposed to, like, what, 14 years old, and they actually look like actual 14-year-olds!
Clive...
Baby face of middle schoolers.
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to
high schoolers, please.
I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
Makes sense, given it's essentially the same situation as Edelgard and Petra, is what I'm kind of getting here.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Friends! We ride for Phoenix Gate! May the blessing of the crystals go with us!
And shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
That's nice, he and his dad have a white chocobo.
I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
Names?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. May the blessing of the crystals go with us.
Ooh. This is rather pretty. Oh, more prelude. Additional content can be redeemed on chance encounter.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
Oh, God.
Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else?
I'm sure the Final Fantasy goblins are going to look like the ones from 1. Lost in a fog. Timely accessories. No! Can't talk. Music.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
But who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
Feels almost a little reminiscent of 13.
Of Stillwind is ahead.
No.
Not that there's a lot left of it.
My butterfly's here. So I might have to go on that log. Crow. Gil. But I want the butterflies. No! Didn't get the butterflies. Shit's terrifying, just like I thought it'd be. Hello, sir. Okay, you guys look worse than the Final Fantasy 1 goblins.
With me.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Okay. They got a little bit. So no ragdoll physics. They just kind of like die there and jiggle slightly. At least their clothing does. Isn't like a thick forest to hide too many things, but the fog is dense. Not the densest I've ever seen, though.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
Oh my! I guess. How long has this place been in this kind of state?
There's more.
Yeah.
with you!
Phoenix shift again. Go. Okay. I don't remember where that combo was for a minute. See things like this now, knowing how freaking sturdy wood is, I'm like, what's really gotta be rotten through for someone able to do that? Even not with like Final Fantasy strength, but it would still have to be pretty bad. Fall damage? No. Yes, fall damage. Not want to climb this.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number of spells.
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
Oh yeah, thick wood don't break easily. Especially when you like lift furniture that's made out of like oak. It's like, oh god. Thank god for IKEA. I have like a rosewood cabinet that I inherited from my grandparents after my grandfather passed. It took 6 of like the guys in my family just to move that freaking thing. And then we never found a spot for it, and we're all just kind of like, this can live in this area, and we'll just never move it again. You guys want to utilize it, hire someone.
Village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Could be a nest of something else completely. So we now know we can at least have 3 people in our party. Can we get a full 4 though? Like those imp things from Shadowbringers.
Sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it.
We're fine. Oh, someone has a horn.
He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Oh, look, it's the goblins all over again.
As if you have to ask.
All right, I'm not locking on. I need to be locking on. I kind of do want to watch these guys fight.
And then there was one.
I mean, he had a horn, come on.
Here it comes.
The music.
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
Tell me twice.
Oh! That right to the face! Oh, okay, I'm bad at this. Me cheaping this out. I'm just gonna have to do this because I'm bad at this. Oh, I don't have to hold it to. Okay. Get away, get away. I need to get better at dodging. I'll eventually learn. Soon. Sorry, guys. This is frustrating to watch, I apologize.
Feat worthy of song, my lord.
Wasted much potion. If I get graded on this, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna get like a D. God. Does anyone have an archer?
Come back and fight, you coward!
Oh, don't give chase.
Before he summons the rest.
I guess we were brought here to get rid of him, so whatever. Actually, before I give chase, let's make sure there's nothing else here worth taking. Hey, there are like swords stuck in that thing too. Many lives, I guess, were taken by this thing. Thank you for the potion.
There he is.
Damn it.
Can I actually lose him? Should I stop digging around and try to kill him? It's got a goatee.
This ends now.
Fireball it. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that was bigger than I thought. Oh no. Oh no, this is literally the worst thing you can probably encounter this early in this game. Well, fuck.
More, my lord.
Fuck.
That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
No! Okay.
That reeks.
Oh, it follows. Okay.
Stay away from its mouth.
Damn it. Such a slow moving thing, too. Oh, no, it's got poop on the ground. I could probably not be here. I'm gonna die! Died!
Oh,
damn it. Okay, let's try this again. That's what I get for always playing turn-based games.
Keep clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Okay. Damn it, okay. Oh! staggers you too. Damn it. Okay, I blew too early. Too soon. Anger. Perhaps I shouldn't be getting too greedy. Just terrifying to think about.
Where's it going?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like this. Oh god. Cinematic strike. Ooh, that's like feeling like a hero.
Now, before it recovers.
Took it to the face, damn it. The music's so good though. I don't care about the fact that I'm like getting my ass kicked by the first actual like boss fight. Harry. Okay, high potion time it is. Ah! Okay. A new one. Okay. Smack evasion. Legitimately horrifying.
Ah.
guy. Oh, okay. Die. So many potions lost. That tongue is also terrifying. The top of the head is just why.
My lord.
Thanks.
God, I feel sweaty after that. Just like these men.
Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment.
I mean, if there's a plague going on, does it mean everything else is fleeing the plague as well? Or are they just following the refugees, knowing that they get a nice source of food that's fleeing them?
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
I forgot their names already. Wade and Tyler, right? I'm thinking of Brunette, He-Man, and Despa.
Damned blight.
Okay. The aging seaboard citadel not only defends Rosaria from the northern raiding parties, it also serves a sacred ground upon whereupon the Duchy Dominant might commune with his or her ancestors. So it's almost kind of like a pilgrimage for them. We'll mark someone worthy being a dominant, though. It's based off bloodline.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morva's gullet.
To see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
I think more tea. Not gonna eat your carrots, kid.
Are you unwell?
No, father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Like the fact that Rosaria actually has a place in Final Fantasy now, rather than just being a random place in 12 that you never get to meet.
She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
It's a baby. Don't touch the baby. Well, no, you gotta be strict with the baby so it becomes a good boy.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoilt little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Get your 10.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe, no matter what.
however hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgel.
Supplies from the capital.
And trap. Stabby stab.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and keep them.
What in the...
What'd your immediate thought be like? Turn around like, I'm gonna stab this man now.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Ooh, the play as the chillin. Flight of the Fledgling. Oh, yeah. I am a sucker for lighting. You're going to die, Wade.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Nothing here? Alright, okay. I feel like you may not want to have this light.
What was that?
It's a pretty good way to kind of alert people like, ah, look, someone with magics. We should slay them.
Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness. He's not...
Magic!
No.
Ah!
I missed my duty.
Okay, so he's definitely not more magic heavy.
I saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
This is Sambra Quargarb. But why would the Empire?
We must find my father.
All right, little lordling.
Who goes there?
Boy. Take him!
Okay, all right.
Do this. They're our allies.
Not anymore. I feel bad every time I see the name Joshua. I keep wanting to say Yosha. I don't know why, but I do. Okay, so there's that. Down there is not my flame. The monies.
Oh. Tyler.
Yep.
Damn it. His wounds are deep.
I can save him. Don't worry, you're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
To His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
from your lost Alan to Isar Gelif. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Ooh, that's a nice little detail. Look at that. Bring his hands up. Can I get hurt by it? No? Okay. No Dark Souls experience? Stepping into the flames and burning? Oh, I don't have potions.
Capture the queen and kill the rest!
The other enemies nearby with that.
We're too late. Everyone's dead.
I'm sorry, Alpha Note with balls dropped voice.
Damn it all.
It did come a lot faster than I originally thought it would.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Spellcaster first. I mean, as healer, I know what it means.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Sexy voice. I'm down for it.
Yeah. damn you! Not quite.
Fight again. I love it. I know, right? Is it Justinian? The voice feels so heroic. I don't think you're gonna. Pretty sure we'll fight again.
Regret that, boy.
No, please. Go ahead, Justinian. Seriously, sounds like Justinian. Oh, ooh. Not even mad. Ah, my thing came off. It is Justinian. Can you confirm if the voice actor is the same? Seriously though, Justinian's voice actor is extremely attractive.
Are you hurt? I'm fine.
Thank God for all the potions.
They sent in the dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there are others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Ah, shame. I had hoped to fight against Justinian again.
What is that?
Van Daniel, hello? Got it. Funny, Dan.
goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
No, the chocobo!
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Seriously, why a white bird? That's literally the worst freaking color to have.
Stay back. I'm warning you.
Should have been a raven. Ooh. Oh my. Sorry, Chid. Be like, nope, I'm out.
Kill him now.
I'm reminiscent of Suzaku and Kuja a little bit. He doesn't know who to trust.
He's lost control. I have to do something. I have to save him.
No, my lord. Fall back. Kaib!
No!
Joshua, are you in pain?
Jeez, that feels familiar with, like, the echo.
Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty.
No, you can't. You can't fight the echo. It's gonna happen. The migraine comes.
My lord?
That's terrifying.
Second, the cone of fire.
I also love how Ifrit looks so much like Behemoth in this rendition. Flame, thank you. Such, it's a memory of years gone past.
Who are you?
Oh,
me.
The sight is blinking. I mean, Ifrit now. Okay, thank you for the reminder. Oh, I actually have to aim this time! What in the high hell have we fallen into? I thought we'd been playing as Ifrit at this point. Why is your castle built on this weird area? It's a terrible idea! It's like 1,000 times worse than underground Seattle. Like how Phoenix is kind of attacking in a way similar to Bahamut. I don't think the stream is surviving this. I think I failed. I failed. I had to do it again. I was like, do I shoot at the ball? Do I keep shooting at him? Like, oh, I should have shot at him. Well. That's fine. It's a pretty fight. I can do it again. That was actually kind of nice of them. I mean, I wouldn't have been upset doing this game. Same with the Sinian's fight. I actually really can't wait to play this on like the really hard difficulty, the Final Fantasy one. I beat this once first, though. Icon fight is just more and more fantastical. Destruction down there. I don't think it's safe for us to live up here. At all. Fight though. No! Is this just a thing of him losing control, or is it kind of just a struggle for power between two icons of flame?
I'll fucking kill you!
Oh, burn victims. Ooh, sorry, man. Burn victim being soaked in water. Ooh.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here.
Biatch.
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
And that is your biggest mistake.
Take this one.
I think he's gonna find out and slit your throat.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Mufasa? Nice. Seriously, what a dope tattoo, though. Kinda wanna get that added to my arm.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier.
And? It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
A chance encounter. Oh? Scarlet Cyclone and Heat Wave.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Lore! Wyvern. Tiamat. Okay. Hugo Kupka. Okay. Well, how do I... There we go. Oh, okay. Oh, the party member thing on the bottom right. I love it. If I have any, I'm not doing that. Let me suffer for my inadequacy. This will probably be useful. Let's... I don't have enough points for this, actually. Let's leave it. Oh, wait. This... Wait. Yeah, let's save. Mind doing all that again, but still.
All the old trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
Aye. Okay, doing that doesn't really help me move faster because I gotta wait for a bit.
By the flames.
Yeah, a lot of carnage. Is this the sand and the ice? Nice touch!
So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingwat! Bitter!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain? The
The crystalline orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
So much prelude.
Shrinkscott! Adion in here, Sagarin!
Please.
Data! Master the Isle! What Alvation now, Kin? Alad Scully asked.
Zaga. Now this is actually what I always hoped a Zaga would look like.
Fucking icons. Icon? She's not even fully primed.
What a lovely dance.
Thank you.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then.
Ooh.
Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ojeda Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
That's done.
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads.
Asleep!
So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here.
I like how my potions replenish, so it's very kind of them.
She? Let's find out.
Not do this to one another.
Wyvern, have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
I'm sorry. This makes me feel bad.
Bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket. Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago. My man!
Too slow.
traitor's blade.
I really gotta stop after this. So tempting to keep playing. Godson. Oh, that's very cute though. That was very very touching of Clive. I can feel the ship sailing.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert life. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Hear many hints of other Final Fantasy themes. It's lovely.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny, I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for.
Her outfit reminds me a lot of Anya's from Bravely Default.
None the worse for wear.
She undoubtedly inspired the outfit for Minfilia and Rean.
Back her up.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
Please tell me that's Big Sir Wedge.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
That is a very convenient seat to have. How they're these now. These were not present before. Is this the mother crystal area? Don't mind me taking a gander. And there's you. Perhaps you're the mother crystal. Actually, there are multiple of these. So this is the, I guess, continent we're on. I definitely feel like there's probably more map that we'll undoubtedly end up seeing. Okay, I need to save. I have to work. Oh no. Can I not save in this? I didn't realize I could tilt this. That is super neat. Wait. So these are colored. Okay. Let's see now. I guess I'll just have to follow here, deal with the cutscene, and then save.
Much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry, meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
So does the blight not affect people's health then? It just means that it's basically just a resource dry area. It's an uninhabitable.
Home sweet home.
Or I guess an area you cannot have society flourish within. I'm sure there's a bestiary I can look at some point. To differ then, okay. Moogle!
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
Well, none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
The chew physics of the cheek. Hide, hide away. Oh, that's cool. It's the little shifty around him. Okay. All right. Oh, the sprite moves too. That's nice. Okay. All right. Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone has a fantastic night. I'm definitely going to be continuing this in the next couple days, or probably every day afterwards. Night night.